Hello guys, and welcome back to another walkthrough of Shadow of War. Here in Cirith Ungol. Yep, so you see I cleaned a little bit of this. There's no red spots now, all the nemesis are done. I can also show you. I have that guy, just got it now, and he summoned some Ologs. But yeah, got a infiltrated guy here. I got a few of mine here and there and some places. So yeah, this place, it's better now for us to move and be okay with that. So let's just go ahead and make the mission. Alright, we are here near this mission. We go make this one and then we can make the other ones. Alright, so let's see what this is about. This is the one of the three towers. So you get the three towers, you unlock this mission. With that girl, that elfin girl, like Galabriel sword, something like that, I don't know. So let's make Eltariel, that's the name of the word. Let's do it, guys.
So that's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
The Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
Self-dominate the archers. So many. I will. Of course I will. Love to dominate. I love to dominate. Oh boy, oh boy. It's time to dominate them. Okay.
Stop moving!
Okay, dominated. Let's get into this.
Welcome. Come to join these three in service to the Witch King. For that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop.
Oh, can you talk slower?
Not with the Chosen, and not with you.
Okay, good for you, man.
I can't wait any longer. Kill the talk. Bad filth. So, you can't hide, and you can't run. I bet you can't fight either.
Well, I could hide and I could run. I could do all of that. Why?
Join us,
bam. Whoa. Jesus.
The Witch King cannot be denied.
Ready for me to crush you like a rotten fruit, you shrap?
Come on. Don't care, man. Get down. Vanish. Now it's your turn. Let me check. You're not bad. You come with me. You will serve me.
I am your servant.
Slave lover. Okay, you stay here. Whoops. Bound. Bound. And now you're mine. Epic one. We'll take all of them. Swear it, bitch.
Follow every command.
Stay here.
Just murdering then. Fine.
Damn. Bam! Alright. So, you're going to be recruited to Cannibal. Don't care if you stay here or not. Done.
Well fought. But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
All right.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced.
Let's just check here. We got all of them. Yes, they were part of this army. Shit, we got this red part all. Three on the left. We've got even more than they have now. So let me check here. So this is Zog stuff. Let's get him.
Usually when they become the most dangerous.
Oh.
Krug.
You have any idea the headaches you're causing me? I'm trying to build an organization here!
You are, man. It doesn't look like... Trust me, it doesn't. Okay.
Broken.
Your mind is broken. Your mind.
Whatever you want, right lord, right lord.
Shut up, boy. Get out of here. This is mine. Fuck you think you are, man. Why do you still want to get it? But this is another one. Whoops. Guess who's here? Ooh, someone doesn't like fire. Or I'll save you before you die by the fire. Let me see. Mortally flammable. 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 I don't know, man. I think it's flammable. Flammable. Doesn't sound like flammable. Get out of here, you maggot. Fuck, why? Stick with the hammer. With the hammer. Hammer. Oh, we can take this guy. We can betray him. Oh well, let's get into it. Let's get into it, guys. No more waiting. Whoopsie, whoops. Who the fuck did you spot, huh? Let's see this. The Arches of Morgoth. What is going on?
The first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
Destroy their totems before more of them rise.
Down, all of you. Dear Lord. Dear Lord. So many archers. These are still alive, come on, man. Okay, let me destroy the totem. Oh, it's not like this. It's like this. I completely forgot. Whoopsie, oops. Where's the beast though? Here it is. Okay, let's keep on going then. Die you all. Frost. Flame. Frost flame, kind of. Oh, there's another totem. Okay, here it is. Mine again. Down, down, down. Completely down. Boy. Are there more? Oh yeah. You think you can run, but you can't. Just think. Down, boy. Oops. It's like I failed. This is the last one. Last one. Take it. Okay, done. Whoop. Here is frost breath for you.
I bleed.
Worry not. Almost done. Done.
Deathless one. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
I will not spare anyone. Or maybe I can put him on my side.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
Okay, we are here. Let's make the mission. The Poisoned Road.
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
All right, Redback.
You received another message from Bruce.
Aye, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess out. I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Redback and Gravewalker, we make quite a team.
Actually, we do.
Is it because I said Redback first? How about the Gravewalker and Redback? Better?
Just check this, guys. Just, yep, why not? What is this? Oh, Lord, oh, it's the helmet.
Is a chart depicting how an army should be organized from the front.
Not bad. Let's go right back.
The structure of Gondor's army, from general to foot soldier.
A structure the orcs will cast down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
To catch each one of this.
I hear Bruce killed a Gravewalker. Stab him right in the heart. That's a lot of shrub. I never thought I'd say.
Someone sneak.
Okay. The thing is, we need an army. So taking it this once is not that bad idea. Relax, boy.
I still got some fight in me, boss.
Relax. Okay.
You're gonna lose everything you've worked so hard to build. Bruce will tear it down.
The fuck is saying that? Who the fuck?
I knew you'd come get me, Ranger.
Are you having fun yet? Bruce wanted me to keep you and your foolish followers entertained.
Stay there!
Jesus.
Oh, yes. That is good.
All right.
A lot of boys are signing up with Bruce. He says he's got a plan to make the Grave Walker pay for everything.
Check here, no.
Sure,
no.
Everyone has a plan. Can he actually follow through with it?
I'm joining up with him. Break the Grave Walker.
Aha. Alright, so yeah, we have done. Done. All right.
Being chased.
Let's go.
You mean that at all? Escape, is it then? Or revenge?
Oh, this is Bruce. Bruce. Ugh, oh, what? I can't say this name. Here, boy. I could, but I'll kill you. Purified, bitch. I could not kill you, but you deserve.
I think I've had enough of Bruce and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an example of him so that he will serve as a warning to all who would follow his lead.
What if it's not about death? Shame? Okay, I just wanted this. That guy can go, I don't care about him. So let me just check here a few things. Right, guess we cleaned this with missions. Let me check here. 6 of 6. I'm gonna have a look there, what's that? quick look. Is this something? Oops. Okay, this is done. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. I just got everything. Okay, so let's see. Before I go out here, I'll just show this. When the sun rises, the shadow must retreat. Fleeing in fear from the... beacons of dawn. Never knew that its end was fleet. Night. Wait a minute, this is rises. When the sun rises, the shadows retreat, fleeing in fear from the beacons of dawn. The night fleet. Okay. As a bright lot bears. Fires of flame. Flyers of. shines. No, this is shines, this is beacons. The sun rises, yes, but from the west. From the west. It shines. Marching of dawn, okay. Oh, here it is. Oh, fuck me. Did it.
Rises, the shadows must retreat, fleeing in fear from the fires of dawn. The night never knew that its end was fleet, as a bright lord bears beacons of flame.
Oh,
the sun rises, yes, but from the west it shines, marching air eastward, air eternal, air bright.
Okay. Good. I'll show you this. Okay, we won't have the hoodie anymore, but we have more stealth like this. I'm going like this with no doubt. This is from what exactly? Bright Lord's cloak, I mean. Right. Oh yeah. It looks too much like the other guy now. What the hell is wrong? It doesn't go down. Ah, here it is. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. I know that took a little bit, but we managed to do it, that's the important thing. So once again, thank you so much for watching and I hope to see you next time in the next walkthrough. Bye bye guys.